Bona sisi, kunjani?
Ngiyaphila kanjani?
Hayi, ngiyaphila. Bengisacela ukuzwa igama lakho elangempela.
Igama lami lokuzalwa ngu-Abigail Hlanzekile Ncube. Mabuza. Mabuza kodwa isitembu sami. Sincube leyani yabo Mabuza.
Okay. Hayi. Ngiyabonga kakhulu siswami. Siswami thina siyivukasizwe. Sibe sizwe ubunandi bengoma ozishayayo. Okungawo ukuthi ubunandi bengoma lezo zishayayo ibunandi esibuzwe kumanje 2022. Ngingakubuza njalo futhi ukuthi kube kuyilona idlaladi lokuqala
ngeke. Hayi, asibi idlaladi lokuqala. So far sinamadlaladi amanye awu-5. Awemuva aphume before leli nje idlalade engilethu le izolo.
Hayi, kuyazwakala mpela siswami. So kulelo album kule ngoma ezingaki?
Hayi, idlalade lami namanje le ngoma ezingu-14.
Okay. Hayi, ngiyakuzwisisa mpela kakhulu. So kulezo ngoma ezingu-14 iyiphi wena okuyithande kakhulu?
Ngithanda u-track 4. U-track 4 othi umuntu okuzondayo. Yona ingoma engathi ngiyithanda kakhulu kakhulu. Ngathi ngilezi zinto ofuna ezenza ukuthi ngiyithande. Ngoba ngisuke ngacula mayelana ngento engihlezi ngiyibona isenzakala esikhathini esiningi, ngoba sibulawa ngabantu esiyabe silabo eduzane kwethu. Lo muntu okuzondayo uhlezi kukhulumela nje izinto ezimbi, efuna ukuthi akungcolise noma akwehlise isithunzi. Akhulume nje amanga ukuthi awosipothe abanye abantu ukuthi bekuzondele nje into yabungayazi.
Hayi, iyazwakala mpela dade wethu into oyikhulumayo. Iyazwakala into ephilayo mpela, sinje siphile emhlabeni. Bengicela ukubuza ukuthi usisebenzisana labo bani engomeni ezimnandi kangaka?
Mina since idlaladi lami lokuqala liphume ngo-2018. Liphuma kanjalo ngaqala ngathola ubhuti obizwa ukuthiwa ngu-DJ Sly. Nguye ubhuti owancedisayo kakhulu kwaze kwaya ngokuthi sasebenzisana sonke, sathuthukisa into yethu kwaze kwafika namhlanje. So ngakubala ngithi ngisebenzisana lo bhuti okuthiwa ngu-DJ Sly, Sylvester Hlatshwayo.
Eyi, angiyakuzwa ziyasho mpela. Lihlangane kuphi njani lize lifike kule ndima lo-DJ Sly?
U-DJ Sly ukuhlangana kwethu kwaba nzima kakhulu. Ngo-2018 lapho engangenesifiso khona sokucula, then ngangenomngani wami omunye ngasengimbuza, ngamchazela nje ukuthi ngiyafisa ukuhlabela, yabo. So wasesithi khona umibhuti engimaziyo olesitudiyo, ngathi hayi ngiyafisa ukuthi ungithathe ungihambise kuye. After that ngalungiselela ngoba ngumuntu olesifiso vele sokuhlabela, ngokuhlabela kwakuhlezi kukhona enhliziyweni yami, but ngiswele ukuthi ngizafeza njani nokunye okuningi engangingakwazi, kufana nokuthi kunje ngangakwazi ukuthi umuntu akwanise ukuzibhalela ama-backings e-studio. But kwayenzakala ukuthini ukuthi ngafinyelela kulowo bhuti umngane wami ngihambisa kuye. After that wafika wangayida, ngathola kungumuntu onenhliziyo enhle kakhulu ngoba wayengifundisa izela nxakani siba nenkani lapha nalapha, but wangikhola ukuthi angigayide ngaze ngafeza lokhu okwakufunayo inhliziyo yami. So ngamthatha ngibeka ukuthi u-DJ Sly aqala ukuhlangana ngo-2018, kwaba yimina engamlandayo e-studio sakhe, ngamchazela udaba lwami olokuthi ngiyafisa ukuhlabela kodwa kangikwazi ukuthi kwenzakala kanjani. Wase sithi hhayi, khululeka sizosebenzisana. Waya sasebenzisana, sase sayithola sonke into esasiyifuna ezinhliziyweni zethu. Ngoba mina ukuqala ngiqala ukuhlabela ngangakwazi kahle kahle ukuthi ngifuna ukuhlabelani, phela kuyenzakala ukuthi umuntu uhlabele but ube ungakwazi ukuthi ivoice yakho wena ivumani. So uthole usuhlabele i-gospel, uyehlabele imaskandi, uhlabele ngangenjalo, akula into engangafuna ihlale, ngangafuna ukuhlabela bonke. So but u-DJ Sly wakwazi ukungigayida ukuthi wena ivoice yakho ingavumani lapha.
Hayi, kuyazwakala mntakwethu. Mina njengoba ngiyi-membership eyevukasizwe, idlaladi lakho besilimamele siyinkampani sase sizwa ukuthi hayi lo sisi uyabuya mpela sase singcono sifinyelele kuwe sikwazi ukuthi sikhulume nawe sikubuze futhi ukuthi singakhona yini ukuthi sikufakele izandla lapha
ayi kungaba into enhle kakhulu ngoba vele khona ke sikwenzayo lati sikwenza ngokuthi sifisa ukufakele izandla ukuthi abantu besikhuphule siye phezulu ngoba masisodwa vele sifana labantwana mhlawumbe ababehamba kunyameni so sele sidinga ukukhanya ukuthi sikhanyiselwe ngabantu abadala abaphambi kwethu esivulile so kungaba yintokozo enkulu kakhulu and njalo siyabonga ukuthi idlala lethu lifinyelele kini lalijabulela kakhulu hayi kungaba yinto enhle ukuthi sifakele izandla
hayi kuyabongeka kakhulu bese ngikhohle umbuzo wodwa istudio sika DJ Sly sikuphi nendawo?
Ya, istudio okwamanje sisesluthi extension 6 yikho lapha esitholakala khona esitaradeni kurishumile but for ukuthi mabantu bedinga kakhulu ukuthi bezofika lapho sile ikhona ku-YouTube bebatshela ama-directions ethu akhona abathathayo ezobabeka straight lapho esiyabe sikhona.
Hayi, kuyazwakala mntana yithi. Hayi, siyabonga kakhulu.
Hayi, siyabonga nathi.
Inkinga yimbonane ulala bani. Mbonane ulala bani.